got these outside. I don't open them up inside the house because that just adds more spores to the contaminants in the air in my house. So, and unfortunately, I think the maitake suffered the, yeah, the maitake stem butts suffered the same fate. There's no sign of mycelial growth here, and lots of the green. I got to learn what the name of that is so I can say what it is, but this is all contaminated and will have to be sterilized before I can reuse it.